Meanwhile, across town, in this less than fashionable cubbyhole of the San Francisco Examiner, these editors are programming today's copy of the paper into that same Ohio computer. When the telephone connection between these two terminals is made, the newest form of electronic journalism lights up, Mr. Howard.